Happy Monday from sunny Florida. So for those of you that have managed to ignore me until now, you may not know that I have started a cool new project called the Product Gauntlet, just for your amusement and my own. I wondered if it was possible if you could take somebody like me, a 23-year veteran of the healthcare industry and product development, who has had many multi-million dollar product sets make it to market and do very successfully, and just start a product with only $200 and the powers of the interwebs and see if it could go anywhere. Now for the status update for week 3. So it's still going pretty badly. Remember that my current stage is trying to know your buyer and user, and I've developed some personas and done some buyer journeys, and that helped me to understand my buyers a little bit better. And I had some metrics. I wanted to increase my social media presence, and also I wanted to increase the visitors to my websites where my web content is. Well, I acquired 8 new TikTok followers this week. My teenagers have told me I have to be actively alienating people for it to grow that slowly. My Instagram followers, I did gain 2 Instagram followers this week, but I lost 1, so that wasn't very good. And I have had about another 50 or so visitors to the website. So basically that growth trajectory, I should be at my goals by about 2030. But on the positive side, I have created many more channels for you to reject and ignore my content on. And on the actual positives, I have really identified, I think, some of the buyers that I need to be focused on. And that required me to pivot a little bit on the content that I'm developing. I needed to do a little bit more timely stuff and keep it a little bit more short. And then do the longer videos a little bit less frequently, but have them be something that are about questions people are really asking about healthcare today. For this next phase, what I'm going to focus on is stage 3, identify your channels and develop them and increase the value proposition on your product. That means that I've got to answer the core questions, do a strategy canvas, and a Kano model. If you want to see those personas or buyer journeys that I did, or if you want to see the upcoming content on the strategy questions, canvases, or the Kano models that I'm going to build out, you can find all of that content on healthcare.flickrocket.com. Or if you want to see the new direction I'm taking with the healthcare content, you can visit me at my brand new website, eileen.healthcare. And if you're wondering, like, when is this girl gonna give up? This is a terrible idea. The answer is never. See you next week on the next update of the Product Gauntlet. And remember, you're never failing. You're just pivoting.